Just out of my Santo with Radio Blaster and a national anthem right here. Sing along, y'all know the words to this one. I wrote the second verse. Yes, in heaven there is no fear. That's why we drink it. And when we're down from here, all our friends will be drinking all our beer. La 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 la. I'm tonight. Get your glass in here. Who's having fun out there? Let's hear you on the count of three. One, two, three. Yes, sir. We have requests for some fiddles, so let's get Brother Burn on fiddles. Rolling down back road, Tennessee highway. Holding my lover with the other, our sweet soft southern prayer. Worked hard all week, got a little jingle on a Tennessee Saturday night. Couldn't get better, I'm together with my Dixie.
Yeah.
one out to all the firefighters out there and all the lovebirds. Stage with these guys here. Get them up in here. Let's have a salute once again to all you fine folks for coming out and partying with us and supporting the Merrill Rodeo here, the Wisconsin Pro Rodeo. On the count of three, big salute. 1, 2, 3, salute. Brother Byrne, let's do that song. When we were working a casino out in North Dakota a few years back, a lady came up to us. She said, "Jerry, can you do anything? Can the band and you guys do anything other than country music?" And I looked at her and said, "What's the point?" My mom always said, "There's two kinds of music, country and western." So we did this song for her, and we converted her to country music that night. My heart. song. Sony Records, and I never forgot that day when they told me, they said, Jerry, we like what we hear, but you're too country. I never understood that, too country. Well, this song right here, Waylon Jennings, too old, about a long time. Well, it's the same old tune. Where do we take it from here? Song, and now they came up with something else, and I heard it on the radio. I'm like, it's a dirty shame. This will always be the Tennessee State song for me.
Ain't no smoke, it's what God can tell me to do.
sing along with me on this? How you doing? We'll see if I'll talk to the band here, but you guys all sing along with me on this one here. I was driving back from a show once, and they asked me, they said, this band out of Georgia, what do you think of this song? And I remember thinking this is going to be a number one hit song, and it turned out to be. So sing along with me. You know the light, the chicken fight. Cold beer on Friday night, pair of jeans that fit just right, and a radio. Well, I was raised underneath the shed of a Georgia pine. That's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine with peaches green. It's not much to talk about, but it's filled with love and it's grown in the southern ground. And a little bit of chicken fried. Cold beer on Friday night. A pair of jeans that fit just right. And radio, I'm singing some line. See the love in a woman's eye. Feel the touch of a precious child. No mother's love. Funny how it's the little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on you.
So why?
Tennessee on Broadway at a little place called Tootsie's. I'll tell you what, this song right here is what reminds me of those honky tonk days when we used to play the clubs down there. How about a little bit of Don't Be Angry? I don't be angry with me, darling, if I fail to understand. Are you a little bit wishes on? Well, I recall the first time that I flirted with you. music to me, it always will be.
Thanks for dancing.
And I tell you what, there's nothing more American than Merle Haggard and apple pie. So how about a little bit of, you know which one I'm thinking, a little Ramblin' Fever. So look at your fingers. If you don't have your ring on your finger and you didn't do it on purpose, it's at the ticket booth. So, all right, y'all ready to have some fun tonight? We're ready to have some fun with you. We're the Jerry Smith Band. We look forward to doing this every year. Brother Byrne, how about a little bit of Bellamy Brothers? I see a lot of pretty ladies out there. Thank you. Conway Twitty, we got some Conway Twitty fans out there. This goes out to you. Come true, as she played out her fantasy before my eyes and said,
Yeah.
let's all go. Fits right in. How about a little bit of Houston? Little Gatlin Brothers here. I hope everybody has had good luck for the riders and the barrel riders and everybody with the rodeo. Let's give them a round of applause, everybody. I tell you what, we're all going to heck of a show, and for all the workers and staff that make this thing go, I tell you what, we look forward to it every year. All right, boys, let's do a little what I call country swing here.
God.
Oh, once again, give it up for my pedal steel, one of the best in the business over here, Mr. Doug Stevie from Wisconsin Rapids. Let's get those glasses in the air. On the count of three, we brought this back, like I said, from a little place down on Broadway. Tootsies, if you haven't been there, you gotta go there. It's an experience. Get them up in here. It's called the Howler and the Swallow. We brought this back. On the count of three, 1, 2, 3, Howler! Request over here. Let's do a ring of fire right here for the grandkids. All right, we ain't the players. Let's do a Johnny Cash ring of fire.
Thank you.
your glasses in the air. Let's have a big salute to the Wisconsin Pro Rodeo and everyone involved with this, all the staff, all the riders. Get them up in here on the count of three. One, two, three. Salute! All right, I'm going to let the band go for a little bit here for a bathroom break, and I'm going to do a couple songs for you here. On a warm summer's evening, on a train back from nowhere, and a hook with a gambler, in a boat too tired to sleep, soon to turn to stand, at the window at the Darby, on a room of chugger, he began to speak. He said, son, I made it blind. I read people's faces, knowing what the cards were. I believe in your good life. If you don't know what to say, I can see your eyes of faces, and the taste of your whiskey. It is so bad. So I handed him my heart. I drank down my last water. Lost all expression, you're gonna play the game. Oh, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You live down to hold. They're sitting at the table, every time you're up the county, when the deal is done. That secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep, cause every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in the sleep. And when you finish speaking, turn back towards the window, rush down to cigarette, fade it off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, gambler, he broke even. In his final words, I found the nice that I could give. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You did it now, it's your way. You're sitting at the table, every time you're up the county. Feelings gone. Sing along with us. Here we go. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time I'm up for counting, when the feeling's gone. Little gambler there, Kenny Rogers. I used to work with a rock band a few years back. My mom was not crazy about it. But I turned her on to this song right here. I said, this is a rock and roll song. Listen to the lyrics, it's a great song. Mama told me when I was young, she'd sit beside me, my youngest son, and listen closely what I say. If you do this, will it help some Sunday pain? Take your time, don't live too long. Overcome, they will pass. Find a woman, you'll find love. Don't forget that there's a song up above. Hate to be a simple kind of man. For these out there. Yeah. veterans out in the crowd, anybody who has served this country or currently serving, please raise your hand. God bless you, folks. We got any police officers, firefighters, EMT first responders, please raise your hand. God bless you. That's what makes this country great, and we do this song in honor of you. Because back in 2019, I made a pact with the band members, we never hit a stage without doing this song, to remind not only ourselves, but everybody that we play for, freedom does not come free, and we also live in the greatest country in the world, USA. So sing along with us, folks. This one goes out, like I said, to the veterans, police officers, firefighters, EMT, first responders. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, God, that's our spangled banner.
Everybody knew that I even tried. Hey,
get grown. We gotta send a shout out. Put your hands together and a big salute to our lighting and our sound engineers tonight. Give it up for them. We got Luke and Zach back there from OLE Productions. Give it up for them. Let's have a big salute on the country. 1, 2, 3, salute! You guys are doing an awesome job.
By request, Chastity wanted to hear this one, so here we go. If you know the words, sing along.
Sweet little woman like mine. No, there's gotta be some love.
for it. Does anybody have a beer in their hand right now?
You do.
All right, let's lift them up. On three, a yeehaw. 1, 2, 3. Yeehaw! No, I said no. There's gotta be somebody.
So we're going to sing this sing-along with us, folks. You'll see where the times have been changing in this song. Cowboys ain't easy to love, and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song. Begins a new day. You know I'm not the same. You know that probably just right away. Mama, don't let your cowboys grow up to be babies. Won't you let them pick the guitars and drive the bus? student loans. They hoard the cars that they drive. Cowboys like Smokey Old Peru, bear knife and all red. Little war puppies and children and girls.
Thank you. guitar.
Let's give this to Gordon Patriarca from Holiday Redlander Country.
Calm down, ladies, just calm down. All right, that was the fun. Here comes the lightning.
Morgan Gravel over here. Morgan Gravel and Sand. in the house.
And we'd also like to thank the Eagle bartenders back here behind the bar. Eagle bartenders.
Absolutely. We thank the bartenders. We salute you guys.
Yummy.
Let's get them in here. Let's salute the sponsors.
And the bartenders.
I'll tell you what, they're working hard for you, and this would not be possible without the sponsorship. So we thank you dearly. Get them up in here on count three, a little salute. 1, 2, 3, salute. All right, let's do a little bit of 6 days on the road. We're going to get Doug to talk to you a little bit.
Those are the Christian Brothers chucking.
Shoes and the drum on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Look at the
Yeah.
guys have because we need to be men, baby. We let that go fit on down. Johnny's free. Johnny said, baby, just come on back. It won't talk again. Cause I told you once you best is at the
It's at the ticket booth, so check your cell phones, everybody. Check your cell phones.
Check if you don't have a cell phone.
Hey, if you ever find a person who lost a ring, that's at, I think, the ticket booth, too.
What about the glasses?
Maybe they lost it on purpose, God only knows. So check your fingers. If you're missing your ring and you didn't mean to do it, it's probably up at the ticket booth.
Hopefully you're not missing your finger, too.
White House Road, Brother Byrne, we're going to put you to work.
Jerry, we had a request. All right, my request.
All right, Brother Byrne is getting ready for... You want to do that right away? Now let's sing that. Let's sing that song. Look, Tyler Childers, right?
Yeah.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
drank so much you don't remember what you did the night before. I'm glad I'm not the only one. So this song goes out to you, all my friends that...
Even though we're on high five,
She got run over by the damned old train eating cheese curds, all right? I was drunk, and my mom got out of prison. I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over. I gotta fix the string here. We're gonna play a little bit of music for you.
She looked at me, and now I couldn't see.
bit of Crooks and Dunn, working on my next broken arm. Johnny Cash and Conway Twitty. All right, let's see here. Let's start with Conway and then we're going to do some Johnny. There's a lot. What's that? The iPad?
Don't forget, folks, we are the Jerry Schmidt Band. We are on Facebook. If you like what you hear, Jerry, do you have a little bit of merch with you too? Jerry, I believe, has some merch with him. If you like what you hear,
we got CDs along. Yeah. We got CDs along. I'm not sure how that's even possible because I had it literally like shut off. So we got a ghost in the system.
Nice. It's Dougie.
All right, let's do a little Conway.
There's a lot of ways to sing. Thank you.
let's do a little bit of Racism.
Team drink while we try to figure out what they want to hear. I got one for you.
All right, party animals. This goes out to the bartenders back there. And Mo Lakers, my brothers in arms back there. Mo Lake 1977, yes, sir. A little salute to you old Mo heads back there on account of tree. 1, 2, 3, salute!
All right, Brother Burn, we got you one more time on that field. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar's hot from that for Louisiana, man. So rattle up that poker fiddle, that's all that. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle. Our boots and again, Mr. Bernie Dick on that. Get your glass in here for the diehards that have been with us right to the bitter end. Make sure you come back tomorrow if you're looking for some great music. We're going to have a bunch of for tomorrow. Hit them up in here on the count of three. Let's have a big salute. One, two, three. Salute! How about little Garth Brooks? Let's do some Garth. I met all of the rooms. I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie flare. It's the last one to know, it's the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there.
Lies that I'm a retired.